China, Wong Chun Ting, to start it off. Look up to these two players right here. You got Xu Xin Jiao. Hooks it into the backhand side of a right-handed player. Oh, two shots and he's left over the table. Earning a popped up fourth ball. And a nasty back. No, he had the opening, the short side. And a well-placed shot into the body, 11-9. Xu Xin sneaks out game. Knee strap. Oh, so close to being incredible. Seem to affect the players or the timing of the game at all. Thrilling shot, side spin chop from clever. Side. But this shows you the importance of it. Oh my goodness! This is why he ends up in so many of the top 10 points. Even from off the table, those loops, you can see how deep on the table and how much kick they have. Finally just overdone. Two game points saved, one to go. Short side of the table. Too difficult. Wow, what a record. Once again, a soft. And there it is, the inside out forehand with power deep to the corner, and Wong Chun Ting. It seemed like Xu Xin was going to come back the whole time. Only on his side when he gets the first ball in on the flip. So low that it actually hits it. Was sort of trippy. Aggressive backhand right at the baseline. But not this time. Last game saved six game points. Jam up the opponent at the back edge of the table. Different throw angle, different tackiness. Backhand to backhand. Outstanding shot wide. Flip kill goes long, 11-3. Body, backing him off the table. goodness! Start to change things up for Xu Xin. Oh, punished. Moving to the middle again to mix up the serve. One point away. A dish served frozen. Revenge dished out here by Xu Xin over Wong Chun Ting. 4-1. No seven game nonsense for Xu Xin this time. And Wong Chun Ting will have his work cut out for him, but will be